bei einem fantastischen Auftritt im Daimler-Kreisler-Werk in Rastatt vor 5000 fantastisch angetörnten Zuhörerinnen und Zuhörern. Es war jetzt ein Tag nach ihrem Geburtstag, also sozusagen Happy Birthday hätte noch gegolten. Gus Black kommt aus Kalifornien und seine dritte CD heißt Uncivilized Love. Ich habe sie zufälligerweise gerade hier und halte sie mal hoch. So, welcome back to Germany.
Thanks. It's great to be here.
How are you doing? Everything okay?
Everything is very good. Very good indeed.
Yeah. Uncivilized Love is the title of this album. That's not actually the program of your life, is it? Uncivilized Love.
Well, actually, yeah, it is. It's that the record, the title of the record just sort of encompasses what I was going through at the time, dealing with love and how even a great situation can be very challenging in love.
Ich habe ihn gefragt, ob dieser Titel Unzivilisierte Liebe, Uncivilized Love, ob das Programm seines Lebens ist. Und er hat gesagt, genau das ist es. Nein, es drückt schon die verschiedenartigen Schattierungen von Gefühlen aus und es geht bisweilen auch schon mal ins Chaotische rein. Und deswegen auch Uncivilized Love. Ich habe gehört, du bist ein Frühaufsteher. The singer-songwriter Gus Black, is it true that you like to get up early, to switch on the coffee machine and to start playing guitar? Is that true?
Yeah, that's my method of writing, is to get up really early in the morning
and yeah,
put on the coffee, sit down, turn on my machines and let it go.
It's a bit like early to bed and early to rise makes a man healthy, wealthy and wise. How's your Rolls Royce doing, by the way? wealthy.
Yeah.
Er steht früh auf und hat's zu was gebracht.
Only wish I drive a Volkswagen.
Er fährt ein VW, das darf man. Yeah, that's okay. Yeah. That's what comes to your mind first when you think about Germany, cars.
Cars, definitely.
Yeah.
Not the band, but the vehicles.
The British metal fan. Er ist eigentlich Heavy Metal Fan, dieser Mann. The British metal fan you are. Ozzy Osbourne, Judas Priest, Black Sabbath. Did you ever play in a metal band?
Yeah, definitely. I was in a band called Tigris when I was a little kid and, you know, we rocked. There's something about the energy of early British metal that it just spoke to me and I loved it.
Gus Black hat schon in einer Heavy Metal Formation gespielt und versucht, die Energie, die aus dieser Musik kommt, in seine jetzige musikalische Konzeption zu übertragen. You covered Black Sabbath's Paranoid.
Yes, yes.
How does Ozzy Osbourne like that version?
I've heard from Sharon and Sharon loves it and I changed some of the lyrics in the very beginning and I think they're a little more fitting for a long-lasting relationship like theirs. But yeah, you know, I haven't heard if Ozzy digs it, but I do know that Sharon enjoys the version.
Ich weiß nicht, Sharon hat's gehört, also aus dem Umfeld von Ozzy Osbourne. Er hat auch die Musik ein bisschen verändert, hat den Text ein bisschen verändert, sodass es etwas mehr zu ihm passt. Aber er weiß nicht genau, wie Ozzy Osbourne seine Version, seine Gus Black-Version von Paranoid findet, dem großen Knaller von Black Sabbath aus den 70er Jahren. Ich bin gespannt, ob er es auch im Programm drin hat, Gus Black, wenn er auftritt im SWR 3 TV Studio 6. Gus Black, thank you very much.
Thank you.
It's been a year since we first met. You saved me from a lonely top pick trap. And just like an angry mob, we're over a great wall. Into a generation swing. Both of us know cops and clean. Our love ain't an atom bomb, but some days it just goes off over a great wall, over insane fall, and into a higher law. Some days we just place your bets. Nobody knows what comes next. I realize you can't be strong until we both jump over a great wall, It's been a year since we first met. You saved me from a lonely top pit trap. And just like an angry mob, some days we just cry. Over a great wall, over insane. To a higher law, over a great wall.
Let's rock. This is called Baby Blue Airplane. Such a beautiful thing to lose, such a cost life can't prove. A roller coaster. through the heart, love is said. Through the soul, life is spent. So they told you. All right, guaranteed divine, guaranteed to fall apart and shine, shine as you become, shine as if you're still. Such a cost life can prove, a roller coaster.
Gus Black ist ein ganz normaler Mensch wie wir auch. Ohne Kaffee morgens geht gar nichts. Und so früh wie er gerne aufsteht, braucht er viel Kaffee. Und danach, dann geht er zur Arbeit, wie wir halt auch. Er muss allerdings nicht das Haus verlassen. Er braucht sich nur seine Gitarre zu nehmen und ein paar Songs zu komponieren. Gus Black lebt in Los Angeles und hier findet er auch die Geschichten für seine Lieder. Und sei es nur bei einem Spaziergang im Park. Er beobachtet gerne Menschen und seinen Texten merkt man auch an, dass er die Menschen lieb hat, über die er singt. Der erste Song, den er als Kind auf der Gitarre spielen konnte, war von Black Sabbath, nämlich die Nummer Paranoid. Glücklicherweise hat er seine Musik nicht nachhaltig beeinflusst. Er ist kein Hardrocker geworden. Sein Stil ist es, Geschichten zu wunderschönen Melodien zu erzählen. Und wir hören ihm immer gerne zu. Und das Album Uncivilized Love ist wirklich eines der besten Singer-Songwriter-Alben der letzten Zeit.
Civilized love, it's been a rose in the road for days.
let's take it where the all-time winner from the South takes in. With a lawyer, an ex-old lady, that's one old lady not to trust again. I won't fuck you over with our love. Please don't say you rock the boat. Please don't go off to war with the first-time stripper, the one that doesn't do drugs, she says. Get a car, an electric car. We'll do the microphone, says. Check 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. I won't fuck you over with our love. Please don't say you rock the boat. Please don't go. Settle down with a young coal miner, a laptop millionaire face. Hell yeah, she'll crash your car and bebop your sister, lead you to the California. Hell yeah. I won't fuck you over with. Don't say you rock the boat. Please don't go. I won't fuck you over with my love. Please don't say you rock the boat. Please don't go. Please don't come. Please don't.
Thank you. The gigs. That's all I know. Oh yeah, Danka. This is I just want to say I'm a very lucky man to be up here with some great friends of mine. We've traveled, we've done some a long couple of days in a row here, and I want to thank on the bass guitar, Mr. Gianni Naveler. Over here on the lead guitar is an amazingly cool dude. He's my brother. Mr. Luther Russell. And we can't forget this guy. This man, I don't know if you guys have been listening, but he's an amazing human being and just happens to play the fucking shit out of the drums. Mr. Rocco Bidlowski. So this is going to be our last song of the evening. This is a... Well, you guys know, there's a little ritual. We're just gonna be over there. We can't thank you enough. Sometimes I feel like I can't even sing. I'm very scared for this world. I'm very scared for me. Inviscerate your memory. Here's a scene, we're in the backseat, laying down, the windows wrap around you, the sound of the travel and the engine. All you hear is time stand still in travel. You feel such peace and absolute stillness still, but doesn't end, it slowly drifts into sleep. The stars are the greatest thing you've ever seen. They're there for you, for you. Everything is beautiful. She is so beautiful. She is so young and old. I look at her and I see the beauty of the light of reason. The voices talking somewhere in the house. They sing and they're drifting off to sleep with your teeth in your mouth. We'll be right back. Okay, we just got one more, time for one more. Okay, gentlemen. All right. Thank you very much. I don't mean to get, they were just yelling at me over here. Kind of startled me. Once again, from the bottom of my heart, I want to thank you. You guys have been a great audience, and we look forward to coming back here. Thanks again, man. So this is a song we're going to leave you with. It's a song by Black Sabbath. And my good friends are going to help me out. This is called Paranoid.
Kicking with my woman, 'cause she couldn't help me with my mind. People think I'm insane, 'cause I am frowning all the time. All day long I think of things, but nothing seems to satisfy. I think I'll lose my mind if I don't find something to pacify. Can you help me? Are you for my brain? You hear these words telling you now of my state, I tell you to enjoy life. I wish I could, but it's too late. Can you help me? Are you for my grave? Are you for my bread? Oh, yeah.
Gospel.